they were doing. I don't know which part this is, but we're doing Coventry pre-med. Which parts? Part 8. Yeah. According to things, we are on part 8 of Coventry City. Peterborough are top of the league. Yeah, just, you know, I'm second.
Thank you.
Sam Phillips. I don't know Sam. Why does Petra's upline not want to join us? Webster. Coventry versus Bradford.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of League One. It's Coventry City against Bradford City. Unbeaten in the league, early in the season, mind you, but that's the proud record that's on the line today. Your Coventry team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Along with me, Martin Tyler, welcoming you to this big game today. Should be a marvellous match.
It's got strength. Why is he getting pushed off the ball?
On the home side.
So far, so good for this team, Martin. We all expected them to be up in the promotion places, and so it has proved.
Fuck off. Into the pitch, Wilson.
Not quite the cross it looked when it was sent in the first place.
Man, straight at his. Oh, no. Oh, fucking
God. They couldn't stop him, but he's away. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. Here's Wilson. He is never giving the defender a moment's peace today, Alan.
No, it's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Oh, enjoy it. John Fleck. Billy Daniels. On the attack here.
Daniels. What did I just see there? What the hell did I just see? What did I just do? Oh, it was Ian Bastard Lowcroft. Right. Look at this. How can someone do this in real life? Look. They probably miss. Oh my. Referee. Look at him. He gets booted right in the forehead there. Oh my. Explain this, please. That stadium's actually full. It's not like that in real life. It's more away fans than home fans. Guy's worse than Derek Pastor Milbury. He scores this, so he is definitely going. Always lands to the opposition, the other team lands to their own players.
That is very, very weak defender. Here's the opportunity. Really went, just diverted it away. Here's a chance to get forward quickly.
Don't blow the whistle. Come on, man set. Run. Man set. Fucking save.
Corner coming up.
Yeah, booking ref. Finally, do something for once. Do something good for once. Thank you.
Daniels.
Look at him. The man said, aww. Look at us. Clark! Yes! What a goal from Jordan Clark! I thought I was going to go wide, but it's a bit unexpected there. Jordan Clark with a wonderful strike.
That's a great goal from long range. Well, he's known for his long range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there. From the moment he hit it, you could see he knew it was going in. And the score is 1-0. Davis. News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally.
It's the second goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 38 minutes, please. 2-1.
Alan. The defenders come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. He's coming forward with some danger.
Sharply, read it well, got in there quickly.
Daniel.
One man set. That's it. Ah! Oh, I said shoot the gut. Not that. When they all get to Bradford, Jordan Clark with the opening goal.
It does separate these two sides because it's been so tight. So we reach half time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first.
I've had 4 shots for in target, they've had 2 shots, none on target.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
Awesome. That's it. 4. Where are we fucking on? Not Marky Wells. What was this point?
And it's Wilson. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Way. Yes. Musa. Sweaty goals. It's still here.
It was safe from the favourite shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
That's right.
How many times you could get a completely open goal like that?
That'll go down thanks to a mistake by defenders.
Well,
no. Don't do this, Miles. Don't. No. Don't score against me. I'll be so fuming if you score against me. Wilson hasn't been doing anything. No. Manset's got good strength. Why is he getting beaten all the time? Whoa, he's made a mistake again. Fleck! Oh my! And who clears like that? Seriously, who clears like that? Fucking lucky. I wonder where I can't catch up to him. What the hell are you doing? Oh, thank fuck he was offside.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition.
Oh, how close it was. That was so close. That actually happened to the opposition for once. That always happens to me. Let's do some subs. John Fleck, you haven't been doing anything. Put Thomas on. Who else should we take on? Carl Baker hasn't been doing anything either.
So we're going to see a double switch now.
Adam Barton can play right midfielder.
To Thomas.
Way. Come on, man, sit.
That gets it past the defender who didn't make much of a challenge.
Oh.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
What the fuck?
Well. Able to make a good interception. The away team come here and drawn their last 2 games, which maybe not quite the winning mentality that they need.
No, I wonder whether a draw here will be satisfactory, whether they take that down.
Daniel.
Change,
and being behind, you can understand that. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. They're building up nicely now.
saved again.
He saved it. Well, the back four was beaten, but that goalkeeper wasn't. Good challenge. Flags remain before the whistle goes.
Right, this is what I wanted to show you.
Just couldn't handle them.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0. I'll leave you with a full match highlight, and until next time, I've been Jeff Dellum. Bye for now.
Bristol City 2, Port Vale 1, Colchester United 2, Gillingham 3, Coventry City 2, Bradford City